lecture, and then I'll be playing another lecture to two songs. Also, use this mic. So,
it's a little bit.
So he's going to be playing the acoustic for like six out of eight of the songs. He'll grab the acoustic and then he'll pick up the electric. So he's just going to
Brock and I take turns.
Okay. Yeah.
stage now.
It's so delayed though. I'm trying to figure out whether I got the audio turned on or not. But it happens like minutes later.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's totally not even on stage right now. You got audio. So I wanted to get it from the soundboard, but not working. So it's just gonna be whatever this works out. So
it's like us right now.
Yeah, I don't know. It's gonna once the band's fine, it'll be mostly that. But here I'm. Hi, Reed. See you tomorrow, bud.
Thank you.
Get 1 second, I'm gonna try one more thing with the headphone jack.
Yeah. Let me try one right now.
There's another one right here.
Let me replug it in over here so I can test it.
Honestly, I feel like you need a USB, bro, and you gotta plug into the USB port. Like, I feel like
USB have to what though?
It'd have to be USB to whatever that like
oh, no,
USB.
Listen, no, I've got studio software here where I can get all the signals. So, but look, I'll show you. This is just on the computer. I connected the line in.
Right.
And then audio settings, but and I get no signal from it.
Okay. What I'm saying is, I don't think connecting to the headphone jack is what we have to do. It has to be plugged directly into the USB slot because it's where it says data/audio. I think that's where the mix is going to come out.
So USB to USB?
It'd be like whatever you have here to USB, yes. That's all I have here. That's all I have
but
here.
If you plugged in headphones there,
right?
Would you hear it?
I've never plugged. For all I know, it might not even work. This port's fucked. So
this port's
yeah. Fine. Like so, I yeah. I'm not completely 100% entirely sure. I've never done it through this cooler. Shit, I can't talk. I've never done it through this port at this location.
Yep. I need to get to the other settings though. Where were they? So we can actually test this if we have a minute. Audio devices.
Just try pushing people into that set.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Here we go. Okay. Recording.
Okay.
Line in. Yeah, just dead signal. No signal. So.
And then even when she was playing and all, you weren't getting anything?
No,
like
signal.
Checking.
If I go talking to him.
Let me see what the signal would be.
So I would see look, line in, see how like the, see how that signal is my mic on the camera.
Right.
That line in signal is should be this. I can link those two together. And it's nothing.
You're all good.
So weird.
Yeah, I'm willing to bet you need the USB for that.
Can we just try the other? There's another headphone jack on this side. I don't want to touch it.
Where? Oh, I see.
Saw,
yeah.
Maybe it's a different jack. Yeah, when you pulled it, I saw a little buzz.
Signal?
I saw a buzz. Yeah. Has it got enough slack? I can
move
it.
Yeah, yeah. Hold on.
Nah.
Nothing.
What the hell?
Dang. Yeah, man. That's weird.
Let me see what other cords I have. I don't think I have anything else, but.
Because I know I've with these type of boards before. I know people use flash drives and put them right in and get a mix straight from the board. So I'm
data audio.
Yeah, that's probably you probably have to have this.
But see, the weird thing is for USB, I would need like software to like set that up.
That's kind of weird. Yeah. I mean, I would think that you could just directly through the line, you'd be able to just make it out, man. Like, I mean, if you have a USB, we can try it. You don't think so? Oh, I'll ask, go to your...
Right.
I don't know. These are all amps. These are all stuff.
So weird, man.
You want to try, like, I guess it wouldn't work going from your camera directly into it, right? That wouldn't make sense.
No, there's no input.
Yeah.
Those things, I swear there would be, like, a button that would say, like, headphone on or, like, headphone gain, but I don't see that anywhere.
Yeah, this is also one of the older X32s.
X32, is that what it's called?
Yeah. You can look it up.
X32 headphone. Settings is use the aux 5/6 as well. You need to change the source for the aux 5/6 channel strips.
Does that mean anything to you?
Yeah. No, I'm not sure.
We went for this.
Let me know if there's signal coming down now at all. Is there anything?
You know what the secret was? No. I live like 4 minutes away and I got a keg.
All good, man. We got what we got. Thanks for trying. Appreciate it.
Yeah, man.
But I think it worked.
That's hilarious.
This happens to me every time I eat breakfast and I get here at like 12:30, and then it's like 5 before you fly and going off like
that. Is your band coming up?
Thank you. song is called Afterthought, and it's about the realization as you get older and learn more about how to fall in and out of love, that sometimes what someone is in your story is not at all what you are in theirs, and that's all right. And sometimes someone can be so meaningful to you, and you're simply an afterthought. But it's about celebrating that. It's allowed to be true. this next song is called Change of Scenery, and it will be released on May 3rd as my first single.
Love that about you.
things begin to fade, and you know I hate it this way. Again for being here during this intimate little okay. This next song is called My Trip to the Moon. And it is just a good classic love song. It's my first time sitting and singing. I felt like it'd be more like intimate and casual because it's just the two of us. Thank you. though, the electric guitar is not working. Yeah. I'm gonna start over in order to keep the vibe of the song.
Try
this next song is called Burn It. And it was written from a place of feeling like, especially as women, there's always an expectation to kind of get the short end of the stick or be heard and come out the bigger person. So this song is sort of like a rejection of that. It's like, I'm not going to be the bigger person. Just gonna do me. Maybe some people might get hurt, and hey, that's life. You know what I'm saying? Like,
become the things I once ran from.
Brandon song.
Thank you. Refreshing their drink. Have peeps been like coming in from the bar and like checking out their music?
Yeah, we have
some
really interesting
people. Okay, nice. Oh, is there a thing? Oh, today?
It's like right now. It's on YouTube.
Oh, shoot. I didn't know.
You ain't done.
No, that's it. Yeah. Hello. Maybe it's on like their fire or whatever.
No. He said it.
Oh.
Because it was for like
North Boundary,
but he's just leaving. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Papa.
Yeah. No, we got my kitchen
Tell me about it.
Right, this song is dedicated to my girlfriend, Matt. Thank you. cost is it gets up. It's like $80 normally though. Yeah, it gives you the deals. Oh yeah, that's what you texted me. Yeah, no, you guys were doing like, we're doing some of it's funny. There's like four old bros that just up down, up down. Pensacola's kind of the same way. If I'm not a Pensacola, I really don't like the back that much.
Right, I won't even say it. Fought so hard, he thought he'd won.
Let's go, baby!